has been behind Jordan Bennington three times. And now a penalty is going to be called, and we've got a fight at the other end. Kane and Tucker.
Well, they're both exchanging them. Good tilt here. Still going. Tucker's going to come down and get a good pinch on Kane. Good hit. Both kind of got tied up, decided to drop the mitts, and good tilt there from both players.
Well, that defensive pair of Marco Scandella and Tyler Tucker was not part of the 4-0 loss to San Jose. Again, this is probably a little bit of what Drew Bannister was hoping would happen with Tucker in the lineup.
Absolutely throws his body around a little bit. Good pinch there, good clean head. Both guys decide to drop the mitts. Both these guys were throwing some heavy shots here, Bob, too, as well. That brings a little bit more emotion to the St. Louis bench and team here. They try to find a way to tie this game up.
And the extra 2 minutes to Kane. So this will be a power play for St. Louis. And off the draw, the power play begins, first of the night.